Is there anything else on your card for 2014? Anything else you're looking forward to?
Yeah, I just did a small guest star on Supernatural, which should be airing April, May. So I got a nice little part in that, playing a vampire, which is awesome. It's fun. They have a great cast, and they've been filming in Vancouver for 9 seasons, which is where I live. And I've been waiting to get on the show, and I've been auditioning for it for years. Just the right parts haven't come up, or the timing was off, but it finally worked out where I could get on the show, and it was a ton of fun. I think that the show is really a great success because of the chemistry that Jensen and Jared have. I haven't watched much of the show, but from the bits I've seen, they're hilarious together, and you can tell they're good friends in real life, and their rapport is amazing. So it was nice to finally work with them. I have an awesome scene with them where they're interrogating me, and they're really, really nice, sweet guys. So it was, sometimes stepping into a new show can be uncomfortable. You know, it's a new family of people, but they made that transition very easy, and it was a pleasure to work with them.
You've played a vampire and a wolf now. If you had to pick in real life, which would you go for?
Wolf.
Why?
Wolves, well, first of all, wolves don't sparkle. We eat meat. It's very like it plays on the base instincts of being a human. Like things that bring on the change are, hunger, sex, fear. So it's fun to play something that's, back to this earthy level of just base instinct, which was an awesome dynamic to play.